New at 5 tonight, the Clark County School District has settled a big lawsuit with a transgender school police officer. Bradley Roberts claimed discrimination against him. Roberts filed this lawsuit back in 2014 when he says CCSD prohibited him from using either the men's or the women's restrooms at district facilities. Well, last October, a federal judge ruled that this was in fact discrimination from the district. The settlement now has to be approved by school board trustees.